44, that's average. Well, it was turbulent because today there's a heat advisory and it's close to midday. So over there it was kind of bouncy. The further I was going inland, the bumpier it was getting over there in that corner. So higher up was okay, over there, I'm packing up my wing and I'm looking at one cell. It looked like a leaf inside my cell, so I was in. Yeah, a leaf is no big deal, it happens a lot. Yeah, right. It's a rock. And I flew this rock inside my glider. That's a good size of rock, stone. Well, I flew that at the trailing edge like that. I just, when I inflated it, I thought, yeah, there are a couple of leaves, dead leaves inside the cells.